I was born country, and that's what I'll always.